the lands of Zaran. The humans of Koopa Keep struggle to stay alive as they are attacked by the wicked drow elves of Larnia. Darkness falls as the humans beg their king to save them, a noble king known only as the Grand Wizard. For 1,000 years, the battle has been waged, with only the bravery of the Grand Wizard to protect his human followers. But even though the Wizard King is so undeniably cool, the drow elf armies continue their attacks. They seek the humans' most treasured relic, the Stick of Truth. But the tides of war are soon to change, as news of a new kid spreads throughout the land. In order to save the humans, the Grand Wizard must get to the new kid before the drow elves can manipulate his land and use him to take the sacred relic from human hands. For whomever controls the stick controls the universe.
Well, I think that's everything.
We did it, hun. We're really moved in.
It's a new beginning for us. Things are finally going to be good.
Do you really think it will be better for him?
They won't look for him here. We just need to make sure he doesn't attract any attention. Come on, let's see how he's doing.
Sweetie, hun, you all dressed?
Hey, champ. How do you like your new room? I know it's a big change for all of us, but, son, do you remember why we moved to this quiet little mountain town?
He doesn't remember.
He doesn't remember at all.
That's good. That's good he doesn't remember.
Sweetie, we want you to have lots of fun here. Why don't you go out and make some friends?
Right. Get outside and play, son. Like normal kids.
We've got some money for you on the kitchen counter, sweetie. Just be back before it gets dark.
Yeah, we love you too. Come on, son, get out there, make friends.
You shall die by my warhammer, drow elf! I banish thee to the forest realm!
That way, I banish you first! Ha ha! You can't hold out much longer!
Help! Somebody! I can't hold out much longer! Help!
Hey,
Hey, no fair. That's cheating. I'm gonna tell my mom.
Thanks, kid. I didn't realize he had a health potion. My name is Butters the Merciful. I'm a paladin. I live right next door to you. We should be friends. Now that we're friends, you should speak with the Wizard King. He's been talking about your arrival. The wizard lives this way, in the greenhouse, over there. Hey, where are you from? Where'd you live before moving here? You like Colorado? All hail the Grand Wizard!
So, you are the new kid. Your coming was foretold by Coldwell Banker. I am the Wizard King. But the time for talk is not now. Let me show you my kingdom.
Oh, who's your new friend, Eric?
Shut up, Mom. Not now. Don't talk to her. She's not part of the game. Welcome to the Kingdom of Koopa Keep. Our weapon shop here is tended by Clyde, a level 14 warrior. Here you can see our massive stables, overseen by the level 9 ranger, Scott Malkinson, who has the power of diabetes. And here, of course, is the breathtaking and lovely Princess Kinney, the fairest maiden in all the kingdom. Don't ask why Kinney wanted to be a chick, it's just how he seems to be rolling right now. You may have heard of my deeds at the Battle of Stark's Pod. That's the line the Grand Wizard gave me.
My loyalty is as incurable as my diabetes. The power of diabetes is both a gift and a curse, but mostly a curse. As court paladin, my job is to deliver the Wizard King's justice and his mail.
You have been sought out, new kid, because humans everywhere are in great danger. I need something from you, and in return, I am prepared to allow you into my kingdom. I know you are very excited. It's time for your first quest, but first, please tell us thy name. You entered Douchebag, is that correct? Are you sure you want to keep the name Douchebag? Very well, Douchebag. You will now choose a class. Fighter, mage, thief, or Jew? A fighter has courage, honor, and the ability to kick fucking ass. A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. A white thief? Never heard of one, but interesting. Jew, huh? So I guess we'll never really be friends. You look sneaky. A mage is like a white fighter? Haven't seen a good one of those in a while. We welcome to our kingdom, Douchebag the Fighter.
Hooray!
Now please, go and visit the weapon shop. Procure yourself a weapon and we shall teach you to fight. Would you like to see my wares, weary traveler? Perhaps you would like to hear tips and rumors for $2? Ah, a lovely purchase. But don't let it bother you that there's a game to be played. You have procured a weapon. Yes. It's now time to teach you how to fight. I want you to take your new weapon and, with the bravery of a noble knight, beat up Clyde. What? Kick Clyde's ass, new kid. What I do? I'm the king, Clyde, and the king wishes to be amused. Go on, new kid. Kick his ass. I'm gonna kick your ass. Clyde, you have to wait your turn.
That's lame.
No, Clyde, it's like olden times. You have to wait your turn. Like in the Middle Ages, Clyde. I know it's lame, Clyde, but that's how we're fucking doing it. All right, douchebag, bash Clyde's face in. Don't be shy.
That all you got?
Oh my god, it's butters all over again.
Okay, look, try putting your back into it at the last possible moment. Oh!
Oh, hell yeah, Clyde's your bitch!
Alright, Clyde's wearing armor. In order to hurt him, I want you to hit Clyde as hard as you can.
Oh shit, dude, I think I see blood! Fucking nice, bro. It's exactly what you do to guys with armor like that.
Okay, listen up. The key to surviving in battle is not to get hit in the bows. Clyde, it's your turn to attack. Douchebag, protect your bows.
Prepare yourself.
This is unblockable.
No, no, I said protect. Protect your bows.
Die.
No, that's not blocking. That's sucking. Try again.
Ah!
Yes, that's what I'm talking about! Dude, you're already way better than Clyde.
All right, it's time to use your heroic powers. Using your ability takes power points, or PP for short. PP.
If you have a fucking better name for them, then fucking say it, Clyde! Fucking asshole! I'm the king, and I say it's PP! Douchebag, use your fighter ability to make Clyde pay for insulting the king.
Come on, fight!
Heck!
Dude, that was pretty lame. Try it again, dude.
Ow! Way to wipe that smile off his stupid face, douchebag. Now do it one more time. Finish him!
What? I was going easy.
Take this!
Suck it! Yeah. Dick! This does double damage.
Ah! You're all like, bam! And Clyde was all like, nah, nah.
Okay, okay. You prove yourself worthy, douchebag. Now come inside the war tent and I shall let you see the relic. Well, here it is. The reason why humans and elves are locked in a never-ending war. The relic for which human and elf are willing to die. The Stick of Truth. Just 2 days ago, we took the stick back from the elves. Our kingdom was dying, but now it thrives. For whoever controls the stick controls the universe. Don't gaze at it too long, for its power is too much for mere mortals to look at. Now that you have seen the Stick of Truth, let's discuss your dues. Being a member of my kingdom costs $9.95 for the first week, $4 of which is tax deductible.
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
Someone has sounded the alarm!
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
What is it?
The elves are attacking!
Oh my god! Defensive positions!
Man the gate! Don't let them through! Give us the stick, humans! Fuck you, Drow Elf! Come and get it!
Clyde, guard the Stick of Truth while we defend the fortress!
Aye, aye!
Aye, aye! We're not playing pirates, Clyde! Douchebag, this is your chance to prove yourself. Hold off the asshole elves at all costs!
What are you looking at, pussy?
That can hurt!
Do it, douchebag. Kick these elves' asses.
Suck on this!
You're wounded, douchebag. Potions will heal you. Here.
We'll say you can have one potion every turn. I asked for five, but this was compromised. This guy's fast, douchebag. Try to block all his attacks.
Ha!
Well, if this job doesn't work out, at least you've got a future as a training dummy. Come on, get it right!
Ah!
I said block, not get nailed by. Maybe I wasn't clear. Try again. Okay, if you block all the attacks, you get a counterattack. Look at your enemy on the ground, weak and helpless. Kick the shit out of him. Awesome, you kicked his helpless ass. Now finish off these elves in the name of the Wizard King. Great job, douchebag!
Ow!
Butter,
that's not nice.
Butters, you're losing! Stop losing!
Yeah, but I don't want to make him feel bad!
Kick your asses, new kid! I got your back! You got this, douchebag!
Suck my balls!
Take that! What are you waiting for, douchebag? That guy's just standing there. Go kick his ass! Aw, man, he was totally waiting for you, dude. You can't just hit him like that. You need to try a different tactic to damage him. Look at that archer hiding behind his friend like a wuss. Switch to your arrows, douchebag! Snipe that little bitch! Sweet, now you can hit the guy in the back. Go for the pink mist! Come on! Yeah, bitch, that's what you get for fucking with the Wizard King. Careful, douchebag. That guy's ready for your arrows now. You gotta try something else. Good job, douchebag!
Fight!
Fight to the last man! Seriously, you guys!
Hey, that hurt!
Let's do this, douchebag. That guy has a shield. Shields are super weak. Just hit them with your simplest hit over and over to wear them down quickly. Hell yeah, that's how you do it. The other elf let his guard down. Now's your chance. Power attack his armor.
Win.
That's it. Now finish him.
Drow elves, fall back! Fall back, I say!
Yes! Awesome, dude! Take that, you asshole elves! Better luck next time! Na-na-na-na-na-na! We still control the universe!
It's gone.
What?
The stick of truth. The elves got it.
That was your one goddamn job, Clyde! To guard the stick of fucking truth!
Clyde, you are hereby banished from space and time!
What?
No!
You can't do that!
Yeah, I can! You're banished and lost in time and space!
Yeah! Go home, Clyde!
You fought bravely on the battlefield, douchebag.
Yeah, if you can make me a douchebag, I sure can fight!
Shut up, Scott. Nobody cares what you think. Anyways, we have a bigger problem now. The Stick of Truth has been stolen. and we must assemble our entire army in order to get it back.
But our three best warriors still haven't reported for duty, my king.
Our newest member can take care of that. Douchebag, I want you to go out into the neighborhood and find my greatest warriors, Token, Tweak, and Craig. I'm texting their pictures to your personal inventory device now. But beware. The lands outside are full of marauding drow elves, monsters, and sixth graders. Be sure you're well equipped. Now go! And send my warriors here! Fighters, go with him.
What, you? You want me to fight with you? Okay, this paladin is ready to kick some ass! Guess I'm minding your shop now. You need any weapons or armor? Here's what we're selling today.
The stick is ours! Ah!
What if we just make friends instead?
This is... If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age. I warn you, sir, I have 5 years training at the mall. Move along, sir. Sir, I'm a professional security guard. It is impossible to get past me. This is a ga- If you-
You will never get laid looking like that, kid.
This movie is really sweet. Too bad you guys can't see it.
Rob Schneider is a Wall Street executive with everything going for him. Only problem is, he's about to become a carrot.
I'm a carrot.
It's 24 carat comedy. Rob Schneider is a carrot. Rated PG-13.
Shut up, shut the fuck up!
Rob Schneider was an animal. Then he was a woman. And now, Rob Schneider is a stapler. And he's about to find out that that being a stapler is harder than it looks. Rob Schneider is the stapler, rated PG-13. Rob Schneider, derp-de-derp. Derp-de-derpity-derpy-derp. Until one day, a derp-a-derp-a-derp-a-derp. Derp-de-derp, the teedly-tum. From the creators of Derp and Tum-de-teedly-tum-a-derp, Rob Schneider is the derp-de-derp, the teedly-derp.
Hey, you kids, you want to see a movie? Oh, actually, you can't because you made it up.
Don't worry. I'm not here to hurt you. It's me, Al Gore. You know, Al Gore. I'm super important. All right, look. I've detected some very strange activity in this area. I believe we are dealing with Man-Bear Pig. Yes, the Man-Bear Pig. I know you're scared, but I need help. Take these and place them in the location specified on the Man-Bear map, Pig. And now I'm going to make you my friend on Facebook. This is very prestigious. You have my email now, but don't give it out to anybody. I'm super serial. Hurry! We must know if Man-Bear Pig is here or not. Get those sensors to the locations. We'll prove Man-Bear Pig exists once and for all.
Welcome to Tweet Coffee. Coffee made with ingredients supplied by local organic suppliers. It's local coffee, brewed locally.
Tweak? Tweak! Have you picked up the fresh local ingredients?
Not yet, Dad. I'm still trying to do all my chores.
Well, hurry up, son. The family business is relying on you.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Hello there. If you're looking for Tweak, he's in the back room, unattended. Unattended. Like a pristine meadow known only to the wild horses that graze there. Would you like to try some coffee? That purchase qualifies you to be a friend of Tweak Coffee online. As a friend of Tweak's, you'll receive fresh, homegrown emails. Then we'll sell your information to local spammers. Sure, we could sell it to one of the big national spammers, but I guess we just care a little more.
You should try some coffee. It gives you that edge you need to stay focused at school.
What's this? Now? The guys need me now? Oh, there's no wee me. It's way too much to do. How am I supposed to do all this? Wait, you! Could you go get the 4 o'clock delivery for me? If you do, I can finish here and then I'll still have time to play. Please, would you? It's at Kenny's house, like always. You give them this, they'll give you the delivery. How am I supposed to do all of this? There's no way, man. Starbucks has like 8 employees. Here, it's just me. More coffee! Need more coffee! More coffee! Need more coffee!
You should try some coffee. It gives you that edge you need to stay...
You know, here at Tweak Brothers, we believe in using homegrown labor. That's why our son toils in the back all day.
What? Oh, this isn't for me. This is for the nice people who are renting the guest house out in the back. told you to go see the nice people renting the room behind the garage.
Yeah, yeah, we got the package for Tweet Coffee. You got the envelope?
These witch doctors, these guys might be Santas.
Hey, that's not the usual kid that picks up the package.
Huh? Oh, shit. It's a Kip!
I hope we don't get in trouble for this. I'm sorry. No. DJ! You should be nice.
You did it! You got the pickup! Oh, thanks, man! Dad, I finished my work. Can I go play?
Where's today's delivery?
Right here!
Yep, that's good shit. All right, Tweak, you can play for a little bit. But be home before dark or you'll be grounded. Grounded, like the fresh grinds of our all-organic Tweak blend, made with ingredients from local tweakers.
Thanks, kid. I gotta go get changed and then I'll meet you at the kingdom.
Skeeter really cleaned up that bar of his. Next thing you...
What can I do for you, new kid?
Do you need to borrow my voice box?
What can I do for you, new kid? Shot and killed any of them animals in the wildlife guide? I'll make it worth your while. What can I do for...
Sir. What the fuck? Oh no!
Oh Christ, what a pickle!
Ow!
By the hammer of butters!
Ooh!
That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen!
Move along.
Well, gee whiz, I hope I level up.
Yeah? Can I help you? What's this? Oh, the elves took the stick again? Hang on a second. Thank you for thy message, traveler. I shall make haste to Koopa Keep. Mom, can you drive me to Eric's house?
Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame.
Reporting for duty, Grand Wizard!
Nice work, douchebag. Now all my men are here and ready to fight for the... Wait a minute. Where's Feldspar?
Where's my level 12 thief?
Where's Craig?
He's in detention.
What?
He flipped off the principal, so he's in detention again!
Oh my god. If they've locked away our thief in detention, we have no hope of getting back the Stick of Truth. We have to break him out.
Ah! No way, man! Last time we broke Craig out of detention, we all got in trouble!
Getting into trouble is a risk that Douchebag is willing to take. You have to break out our thief, Douchebag. But don't worry, I will not let you go unprepared. I'm going to teach you how to use magic. Meet me at the training barracks. It's time for you to learn Dragon Shout.
Welcome to our base. All are welcome here, even those with chronic medical conditions. What, you? You want me to fight with you? Okay, this paladin is ready to kick your ass.
At first, I didn't want to join the KKK at all, but the Grand Wizard made some really good points.
Can't talk! Need to practice!
You fight well, Douchebag, but to truly succeed in combat, you must learn to harness the power of your fight. Farting on an opponent at precisely the right time is key to battle. I shall show you how it's done, but first, you must take the gentleman's oath. You must promise to never, ever fart on anyone's boss, okay? Farting on an opponent is necessary, but farting on someone's boss is not cool. Do you understand? All right, then let's begin your training. To conjure Dragon Shout, you must first clear your mind and take in a deep breath through your butthole. Like so. Then, let it rumble inside you, and... Dragon Shout! I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon Shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon Shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. My god, that was incredible. A man could live 100 years and never again witness a spell so boisterous. Could it be that the prophecies are true? Could it be that the Dragonborn has come at last in our hour of need? Now let us try your skill on a real opponent.
Hey, Princess Kenny. Could you come here a sec?
Shh, don't tell him. Okay.
Just real quick, Princess Kenny. Sir Douchebag wants to show you something.
All right, you two. Spar!
Sir Douchebag, show Princess Kenny the magical powers I have taught you.
That was fucking hilarious! Dude, that was fucking awesome! Oh, okay, good job, Sir Douchebag. That was sweet. Thanks, Princess Kenny. That's all for now. Okay, but, dude, seriously, remember, don't ever do that on someone's boss, okay? Seriously. You have mastered Dragon Shaft. From now on, it will be easier for you. Kenny will assist you on your quest, Douchebag. Now go get Craig while I rest and relax upon my throne.
Can't talk! Need to practice!
Craig, this is detention, okay? Stop looking at your watch because you're here for 3 hours, buddy, okay?
Whatever.
Now don't think your friends are gonna come bust you out this time, Craig.
My name is Feldspar, and I'm a level 6 thief, and the humans will soon rescue me from this tower.
No, your name is fucking Craig Tucker, and you're in detention. Now start doing your homework, okay? I've got all the doors sealed, and I've got hallway monitors working overtime. Nobody's gonna save your ass today, Craig, okay?
Excuse me, but school is out, and no students allowed on the premises until tomorrow at 7:30 a.m. You are in breach of school law and must be punished! Yo, Doc, can't I just go right back home after the flight so I don't get grounded?
Make my day, kid. Let's see what you've got.
We're overrun! Officer down! Officer down! Send backup! I repeat, officer down. All hallway monitors to the right hallway.
Oh, God damn it.
Here they come.
They're gonna get you, Craig. You're not getting out of detention.
I'll be out of here in 10 minutes.
You're not gonna get through this door, okay? You might as well give up because I've hidden the key somewhere and you'll never find it in my office. Oh, damn it. Okay.
Papers, please!
Taking you to detention. I see we're all at a stalemate. I'm taking fire!
Ah!
side of the pool.
Let me at him. I shall smite thee. Well, that's what you get for being mean to people. Legend says there's a sixth grader hall monitor who has a zillion freckles and a clipboard made of human bone. They say he has a freckle for each kid he suspended.
Search him!
The protector of the brass key will never surrender! Someone who can charm. Stupid rooms where there's nothing to do. Hey, Ginger!
Unauthorized pedestrian!
Your nose is on ground! You can take the brass key from my cold, dead hands! We will kill them with compassion!
Heavy casualties out here!
Damn it, you hallway monitors need to stop playing around!
He's got the brass key! He's some kind of dragonborn!
Now look, this is detention time, not time to play Dungeons and Dragons! And besides, he's never gonna get inside here because to open the door you need the gold key, and the only way to get the gold key is by getting the silver key, okay? Which even if he has the brass key, he still hasn't made it past the boss level, okay?
You found the brass key!
The key!
Gee whiz, whistle bitches!
Hot
Hostile actions will be met with force and referrals.
Your pants.
Yeah, you should check for mud.
Papers, please. Where's your hall pass?
I've killed way bigger guys than you. Well, the new kid has. The most perfect throw I've ever.
I hope we didn't hurt you too bad.
Your word is the command, my lord. Don't be afraid to ask for help from your friends. Don't be afraid to ask for help from your friends. Your word is the command, my lord. Don't be afraid to ask for help from your friends. Hey! Well, don't forget the key! Your word is the command, my lord. Don't be afraid to ask for help from your friends. Don't be afraid to ask for help. Your word is the command, my lord. Why, that just... The Papa Nash, now that feels better, doesn't it?
Thanks. I thought I was a goner. There were too many of them. They were too strong. Their hair, too red. Maybe you could take the silver key and find the gold key. You can succeed where I have failed. Free Mackie's prisoners!
Or else the quest for the silver key has been all for nothing.
Be careful, douchebag. This is Mackie's lair. One wrong step and we could end up in detention.
Hey! Well, don't forget the key!
Gold key. No human is...
That's far enough, intruder. Where's your hall pass? No hall pass? Then it's time to write you a referral.
Oh, yeah! That's the boss! Good luck fighting the boss, okay? You still think this is a game, young man?
Deadly Force is authorized. Trespassing in the school's halls is tantamount to trespassing in the office of Principal Victoria herself. Ah!
That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen.
Ha! I'm rubber, you're glue.
Hey, that hurt! That wasn't so bad. Whoa. Use your power on him. Hurry!
Ow! Make my day, kid. You're a bad seed.
I wasn't worthy of the flash.
Thanks for busting me out, kid. Who are you? What's your name? Oh well, I'm heading to Koopa Keep. See you there, I guess.
What you? You want me to fight with you? Okay, this paladin is ready to kick some ass!
Gentlemen, thanks to the new kid, our entire army is assembled. It is my belief that the new kid deserves to rank up in level. To honor his efforts, he will no longer be called Douchebag. New kid, I hereby dub thee Sir Douchebag. Congratulations. But now it is time for us to take back that which is rightfully ours. A carrier raven has come with news that the Stick of Truth has not yet been taken to the Elven Forest. It is in the possession of the Bard.
The Bard?
Oh God, not the Bard!
The Bard is a level 10 drow elf who can use magic to enchant and destroy his enemies.
Are you ready to continue your training? Then make haste to the training grounds.
At first, I didn't want to join the KKK at all, but the Grand Wizard made some really good points.
The Bard has no honor.
Can't talk!
I'm going to teach you how to use a ranged magic attack. It's not easy, but being able to cup a spell from a distance can save you in battle. Allow me to demonstrate. Yeah! Let me show you one more time. Watch closely. Yeah! You see how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cup the magic, throw it at your opponent. Yes, yes! But now let us see how you fare against a real opponent. Hey, Malgazin! Malgazin, could you come help us with something?
Don't have to take this, Commissary. Yes?
Hey, Scott, could you spar with Douchebag real quick? He's gonna try a new move.
On guard!
Now, Douchebag, cup a spell!
You threw that shit right in Scott's face!
All right, Scott, go back to your post. Thank you. Use it wisely in battle, Douchebag. And never on a man's boss.
If the carrier ravens are correct, the Bard is hiding out at the Inn of the Giggling Donkey. We must find him before he's able to take the stick back to the Elven Forest.
Let us find the Bard and bring him to justice!
Make haste to the Giggling Donkey!
There it is. The Inn of the Giggling Donkey. Paladin, are you sure the Bard is hiding out in there?
That's what Twitter says.
Carrier Raven, Butters!
Sorry, that's what the Carrier Raven says.
Craig and Token, guard the back door.
Butters, Kenny, Sir Douchebag, let's go inside. Stay close, Sir Douchebag. The Inn of the Giggling Donkey harbors the scum of Alzaron.
A glass of meadle wine, please.
No meadle wine today, only fairy ale.
A pint of fairy ale, then. So, has, anyone seen the bard lately? A cup of fairy ale isn't much if not accompanied by some bardic poems and songs.
Sure, he's here, all right. He's got a room down in the cellar.
Ah, and I shall pay handsomely for his services.
Sir Douchebag?
Butters, Douchebag, go down and flush him out. Princess Kinney and I will be waiting here to murder him. Remember, the bard can use songs to enchant. Don't let him get to you.